Might be better to do something like that's a little breathier.
The emergency room.
See how you're doing?
Through emergency rooms.
We are working on. You don't get me high. We're calling it high. I don't know.
Say it one more time.
I think we should call it get me high.
Hi.
It is.
Hi. Smiley face.
Policy.
Is that? Hi.
I think where we really first started to grasp the true sound of this album was You Don't Get Me High Anymore. That was sort of a milestone early in the process where we realized we were hitting a stride and doing something that was truly new and different.
We wanted to make something that was a little more kind of accessible, as in like it sounds like Fantagram, but it cuts to the chase a little quicker, like we trim a lot of fat.
The song is the single, first single. It's super dark lyrics, but has a lot of different meanings, but I just think in general it's like one of those like heavy hitters, super big.